State Senator Jeff Bridges here, and I'm at the Brew on Broadway in my district. It is an Inglewood institution, and today is its last day ever. A big part of the reason for that is that Colorado liquor laws, even if they made sense at the time, they don't make sense anymore. So for example, this equipment behind me is the same equipment that's used to make cider. And the Brew on Broadway would love to make cider, but cider, under Colorado law, is considered a wine. And you need a winemaking license in order to produce it. And the Brew on Broadway is a beer making license. And legally, you can't have both at the same time. This is just one example of many of how established industry players use government regulation to prevent competition. That's not what government's for. That's not the American way. Government is supposed to level the playing field and enhance competition. And so to the Brew on Broadway, we are going to miss you. Thank you for the role you've played in this community. And Paul, good luck in retirement.